Hey guys, I have Ravi Gupta here with me who leads product management to tell us a little bit more about what we get on day one and to just help us get started. Thanks for joining me, Ravi.
Welcome.
So tell me, can you walk me through day one of receiving a SeqStudio?
Absolutely. So with the day one, even before the customer actually gets the product, we have set up our concierge service. And basically they will contact the customer ahead of time to walk them through what to expect on the day of the installation. They will also talk to the customer about networking if the customer wants to connect this instrument to the cloud. And they will basically tell them and then set up a time with them on when the service engineer should come in and start the installation process.
Wow, that's pretty cool. So what happens once you open the box?
Yeah, absolutely. So when the customer is all set up and they know when to expect the FSE, they will come in on day one. Mm-hmm. They will basically unbox the instrument, plant the instrument on the table wherever it belongs per the customer expectations, and then they will perform the installation. They will do the install run, and they will walk the customer through the basic installation steps, the basic maintenance of the instrument, and other aspects like that. They will also get a starter kit, and with that kit, you will get the 8-well tubes, you'll get the 96-well plate, the size standard, things like the cathode buffer container, and obviously the cartridge. And this comes with this integrated capillary protector to protect the capillaries as well.
Wow. So how do I learn what to do next?
Yeah, that's a great question. With the purchase of the instrument, you also get a 1 day of smart start.
Okay.
That's when our scientists will come into the lab. They will work with the customers to walk them through the details of the instrument, the details of the consumables, the detail of the software.
Mm-hmm.
They will run the application that the customer wants to run and generate the data, as well as perform the data analysis. So basically walking them through the whole workflow from start to finish,
mm-hmm.
so that the customer knows how to continue to use this instrument.
Right.
Beyond that, we also have some other resources, like we have our online learning center, where things like our guide, user guide will be there as well, and there are many capillary electrophoresis related resources. We also have our tech support, which is just a phone call away. And also, we have small videos, these are called Seek It Out videos, where you can learn, these are very small snippets of videos,
right.
where you can learn more about the common things and common questions that the customers have.
Wow, that's pretty exciting. And I've heard about an application guide. Is there an application guide that people can look up as
that
well?
That application guide is also at the web on our online resource center.
Okay, brilliant. So what if I already have an instrument? How do you help people move to the new platform?
Yeah, exactly. I mean, this is our best ever low-throughput capillary electrophoresis instrument, so
right.
we expect the existing customers to be wanting to move to this instrument because it's just so easy to use.
Right.
We know that the customers would want to be affordable, so we have our trade-in program that allows customers to trade in their existing instrument and bring in this new instrument, making it more affordable. Also, we know that the customer want a transition period where they would want to have both the instruments available so that they can transition from an older instrument to the new. Once they're done with that transition, we will send our team in there and they will take out the older instrument. So that's the way they will be able to transition to an instrument. Also, we have professional services team for customers who are in validated environments. They work with the customer to update their standard operating procedures. They walk them through the whole workflow and make them comfortable so that they can transition very easily to this new instrument.
Okay, it's helping people get started, huh?
Exactly.
So let's say I'm a new customer. How do I order?
Yeah. So you can always contact our sales reps who are available to answer any questions and again, talk about pricing and such like. Also, we have resources online where you can see what options are available to purchase and you can start from our website.
That's great. Thank you so much for all this information. It's really helpful and I'm sure it'll help our customers when they place their orders.
You're welcome. Thank you
so much for joining me today, Ravi.
Yep.
For more information, please do visit us at thermofisher.com/SeqStudio.